Madam, għazza eżerċizzju ieħor li qed isir mill-Dipartiment tal-Protezzjoni Ċivili u kol fondi tal-Unjoni Ewropea fejn għal dan l-eżerċizzju id-Dipartiment alloka 80,000 euro fejn 60,000 euro minnhom ġejjin minn mill-budget tal-Unjoni Ewropea per taħriġ li qed isir u importanti ħafna wara li konna diġà minna numru ta' xhur ilu eżerċizzju li kien ikkonċentra fil-gżira Għawdxija. Għanna bħala Ministeru nagħtu kull appoġġ u backing lil dawn it-tip ta' inizjattivi ħalli bhekk inkunu mħejjin bl-aħjar mod possibbli għal dak li jkun jista' jingħala.
Mela dan il-proġett ġim tella bejn ħames pajjiżi fejn qegħdin naraw il-preparedness f'każ ta' diżastru biex nagħmluhom temporary shelter. Il-ħames pajjiżi matul dil-ġimgħa intaw kien hemm presentations, persuni b'diżabilità, l-MTA, l-arm, il-pulizija, Mater Dei, minn kull inkun aspett kif it-tella kamp, kollna kollox. Illum ħaqadna dak kollu ġbarna lin-nies it-timijiet ġa minnihom minn kull pajjiż. Ridna nissimulaw dik li rridu naraw dik l-interoperability bejnietom li jikkomunikaw għandek il-language barrier, kulturi differenti, però kien hemm ħin meta ġejjin l-evacuees u rridna nagħmluhom irnexxiena li fi 26 minutes intellgħu tmien kampijiet. Il-pajjiżi huma ġejjin għandek Malta, il-Greċja, Ċipru, l-Awstrija, l-Italja u Kreta. Għandna l-Pulizija tagħna, l-Armata, n-nies minn Mater Dei, għandna l-NGOs ukoll qed jieħdu s'hemm, il-volontjera tad-dipartiment u n-nies mid-dipartiment. Mela, training qegħdin 81, għandek 59 barranin u 22 Maltin.
Yes, I have to say that we select Malta for this project because since it's a similar country like Cyprus, has the same problem with Italy, Greece, Cyprus and not with Austria, which is also partner. I'm very satisfied with the result and with the participation of the people from Malta. And here is the first basic training course, which is, I think, is very, very useful for all the trainees. We have 50 trainees from 5 countries, and I'm very satisfied with the result, also with the organization of your country, and thank you very much for your hospitality. We'll have in Italy in October the first tabletop exercise, then in Austria the refresher course, and then we'll have an exercise in Cyprus, in Crete, and then the final conference in Cyprus. I think it's very useful to this kind of projects because the countries of Europe can work together, can collaborate, and can show that Europe is one family. So they have to support each other in case of emergency. We'll focus in the training for the emergency shelters. As you know, in our area is very sensitive for it's very prone to earthquakes, so we have to support the homeless people in case there is a need. So we have to be prepared and at any time to support the people in the shorter time that we can.